It is 25 degrees here in Conroe, Texas. Do a cold start on this old skid steer. Ooh. Ugh.
Gross.
Well, maybe we just won't sit on the seat. Oh, that's cold. All right. Don't need no glow plugs. I don't even think that works anyway. Huh. That wasn't too bad. Oh, hydraulics are cold. Well, that one runs. Oh. Let's see what else we can start. Look, it's starting by a little two-stroke. Well, little. It's a 300. Probably gonna need the choke. Oh no! I didn't realize there was that much ice on the ground. Oh, roll it backwards here. Ugh. All right. Key is. Oh fuck. That's off. Oh, there it goes. I was afraid he's gonna break it. Alright. Ooh, man! Whew. I may have to try to kick it here for just a second. You right there. Ew! I really should get my gloves. My brake's frozen. Oh my god, the compression is so much. Hey! Starter just wasn't spinning fast enough. Alright, give her another choke. Runs like a top! She is not happy. How about the mini bike? No choke. This thing always runs. It's like an old 12 valve, you can't kill it.